challenge is about to end, Spider-Man. You hope to defeat me with a fragile thing like this web? Now I'll get rid of you for good.
This might change your view of things.
Oh, this blasted web, I can't see!
This'll be the last greeting you ever get, web swinger. You have any last words?
If it's all the same to you, I'd like to start with... Help!
I've had enough of your jokes, Spider-Man!
How lucky you are! You'll be the first to see how my new tentacles work! Like this diamond saw!
Or I'll destroy the ship, and the boy and the girl will never see their home again!
No deals, Doc!
Must do nothing! Look!
Bartle!
He's mine! Till you give me the chemicals! One move, and you'll never see him again! You have an hour to decide!
Don't worry, Ariel. I'll get your brother back. You rest. I can follow him better alone.
Teach me.
Oh, no?
Peter! Jeopardy, Spider-Man. If you manage to turn off the dynamo, you'll face the full fury of Dr. Octopus. And if you don't, perhaps you'll live long enough to see your friend's molecules fry.
Well, that's what I love about life. Choices.
Oh, she'll be just fine. Let's talk.
Daddy Longlegs needs power, which explains his alarm clock back at Oscorp and why he took off so fast. So all I have to do is play keep away until his tank's on empty. No sweat. Okay.
Doc, your bedside manner stinks.
Hand over the device, you pathetic four-limbed...
My only interest is my own. Everything I am, everything I've become, requires that you be put down like a sick pet.
These look important. What a sticky situation.
Discovered your identity. I've been keeping an eye on everything you do. You and your delightful Aunt May.
I take it back. Threatening my aunt is now the stupidest thing you've ever done.
I am not here to fight. I am here to make a deal. A simple one. You will agree to never put on the Spider-Man mask again. In exchange, your Aunt May lives.
What's an overload? He asked trepidatiously.
How the heck should I know? The name just came to me.
My mystic master wishes me to seal your doom!
You lost me there, Snake. Hey, Ock! You're getting a little grabby. Missed me. Try again. These
high voltage wires, okay?
Well, that went great.
There's always hope.
So, who do these belong to anyway?
That would be one Doc Ock. Let me call up my man Nick Fury and get a trace on him, because I can do cool things like that.
I should have an army of gamma-powered venoms by now. Spider-Man should have been eaten alive, or...
Okay, here's one problem that can be solved by smashing.
You're gonna get punched a lot.
関係ない。我が輩のアームですぐ捕まえてやる。ほら、こっちよ。捕まえるんじゃなかったの？
ぬはー！鬼ごっこは私たちの勝ちね。目の前のことしか見えない男はモテないぞ！
You are trying to purloin what does not belong to you! You now face the octopus!
You saved me. Again. Who's the superhero here, me or you?
The least likeliest student helped make me aware I was not as helpless as I thought. I am no hero. I merely came to protect my property.
I'll get you, this, you worm!
I'm an octopus, Norman.
Doctor Octopus and the Sinister Five are in my control.
You're causing trouble, Doctor Octopus, so I'm gonna need you to stop and put the cars down.
Hey, cars are for driving, not for throwing.
Gotta stop Doc Ock before anyone gets hurt.
Irritating. But you cannot possibly believe that such nonsense could stop me.
No, but Miles can.
Can't wait to watch.
What did you say your name was?
Dr. Olivia Octavius.
Can I assume that your friends call you Doc Ock?
My friends actually call me Liv. My enemies call me Doc Ock.
I got this! Run!
Oh, dead end! Two spiders? Time to zap you both thanks to my new accessory. Isn't it pretty and shiny?
Whoa!
Now let's have some fun.
A bot!
Down low! Too slow! Hey, don't forget about me.
Hello, Peter.
Hi? Do I know you?
What have you done with my machine?
Your machine? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. What machine?
Do you want to play games?
Catch!
Oh,